Maybe we should look into.
So what's this about?
What you're doing in my house?
You said you had news.
So? Who's got the money?
I said, go to ground.
You took my phone.
Heads down, no attention.
2 weeks, you said.
You ain't got no info.
And you weren't picking up, and Phil didn't want to bell you.
I'm out of here.
No. No one's going nowhere.
So you think it was one of us?
No, not one of us. You. Because there ain't no honor among thieves, is there?
Stick the knife in, Michael.
We rob a gangster, you rob us.
You think he'd do us over?
He's planned it from the start.
If I had nicked it, I wouldn't be here. I'd be on a beach somewhere, wouldn't I?
Double bluff.
Come on now. Could be anyone in this room. Next, he'll be coming after you, Philip.
Gentlemen.
Ah, Sharon.
Anyone like a coffee?
No, it's fine.
Well, there's no beer in the house, but I could go and get some.
It's very kind, Sharon.
Everyone's fine.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
You said it's Phil?
Of course he ain't.
See what he did there?
Come on, Philip.
Deflection.
If Michael thinks it's someone in this room, who has the balls to do it?
He's the one we fooled, isn't he?
Fooled for what?
Well, you're a grass, ain't you?
No, it ain't Vincent.
Yeah, like I rob a guy to pull a gun on me.
Oh, so this is payback, is it?
He pulled a gun on you?
You were going to smash my brains in.
You know what that was for.
How comes he pulled a gun on you?
You know what? Billy was the one who mixed the coffins up.
Like, that was a mistake.
Yeah, it always is with you, isn't it?
I wouldn't rub off my mates.
You were trusted, William.
How do you mix up coffins?
Dead body, pile of jewelry.
Yeah, except you weren't that, was it? It was sandbags.
Which you didn't decide to check before you buried them.
You cannot open a sealed coffin. Anyway, you want to start looking at who's the most desperate here?
Oi, I ain't desperate.
So you've got our money.
Who says it's got to be one of us in here?
Who else knew anything?
Well, you got a lot of people coming in and out of that funeral place all the time.
Yeah, Phil's got a lot of people going in the arches all
the time. Yeah, well, I wasn't the one who had family turn up, was I?
I shot myself and all that,
well,
did
you? You geese with a gun, didn't you?
You turned up wearing slippers.
Yeah, over your mum and your missus.
So why would I call you here?
Double bluff.
What about the guy we robbed it from?
It ain't her.
It was a woman.
We robbed a woman.
And she ain't got it.
Where'd you know that?
Because she's got her blonde pit bull after us.
Except there ain't no pit bull, is there? Because you've got it yourself.
Okay. Gentlemen. Kitchen. Now. Not you. You know, some things in life hurt more than most. Philip and I, we go back away. The others, you can find guys like that anywhere. But you. You know, sometimes I've wondered what it would have been like to have had a son. Life doesn't always give you what you want, does it?
Wow. Oh, always with the head games in it with you, eh?
That took courage. Accusing me in front of the others.
Well, I've got till Friday.
That's why I want to give you another chance. Stick with me, Michael.
And why would I?
Make your money back. Enough to buy your pub and to stay on the square. So, what do you say?
You two finished or what?
Stick with you, yeah? Make me money back.
We ain't waiting out there like mugs, are we, boys? Eh?
What's he mean? Make his money back?
And yous ain't invited.
Well, you're cutting us out now.
Mick's got a pub to buy.
I thought we all was in this.
What, you got another job?
There ain't no job. He's offering me a carve-up from the money he's nicked.
Nice try.
Well, you're paying him off.
He ain't got your money.
And you know who has, do you?
Of course I don't.
Take it or leave it.
If you think I'm a mug, then you really are more stupid than you look.
Nick, let him speak.
Easy cash, you said. No victims. No one gets hurt. Well, I took a bullet, and I ain't got a dime. I looked up to you. I risked my marriage. I risked my life. So when her blonde pit bull finds you and rips you to shreds, don't expect any tears. You're already dead to me. Boys.